This is OBS, Open Broadcaster Software. This is one of the best screen recording software out there. If you are having a high-end PC, then there will be built-in feature for screen recording. And also you can depend on Microsoft PowerPoint for screen recording. But if these cases are not valid for you, then you can depend on Open Broadcaster software. So first you need to download this software from Google Chrome. I have already downloaded. So after downloading, in low-end PCs you won't be able to record the screen perfectly. There needs to be some changes in your settings. So I will introduce you some of the changes that need to be done in the settings in this video. So go to settings. After opening OBS, go to settings, go to output tab or output menu, go to recording. This output mode should be in advanced. I won't be able to change any settings because right now I am using OBS to record my screen. Change this setting from default to advanced and go to recording. You can set your recording path so the recorded videos will be saved over there. Select the recording format and change to MP4. You can select one or two audio tracks, and in encoder select X264 option. And rescale output should be 1366 into 768. After selecting this encoder in X264, then you can see the settings over here. You need to make some changes over here also. So make this rate control to CBR, and bitrate should be between the values 1000 and 2000 for low-end PCs. For high-end, the default value will be enough. Go to CPU usage preset and make that to ultra fast. It will be fast or medium by default. Make that ultra fast. Then profile you need to change to high. And that's it. In recording tab, go to video and select the highest value for base resolution and output resolution. I have selected 1920 into 1080, and the downscale filter should be Lanczos sharpened scaling 36 samples. So this will be by default will be another, so change that to this setting. And common FPS values should be 30. All these features are for low-end PCs. Then you can record your screen with high quality. And go to advanced. The process priority should be above normal. After making those changes, click on apply and then OK. Then you are ready to go for your screen recording and you will get the best result. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.